After hearing about the death of Polonius, King Claudius is in search of the body. He goes to Hamlet asking, "Where is Polonius?" Hamlet replies,
"In heaven, send thither to see. If your messenger find him not there, seek him aye the other place yourself. But indeed, if you find him not within the month, you shall know him as you go up the stairs into the lobby."
Ew, that stinks.
King Claudius tells Hamlet to run away to England and never return. The king writes a letter for Rosencrantz and Guildenstern to take along with Hamlet as he's shipped to England. Hamlet secretively confiscates the letter and rearranges it in order to have Rosencrantz and Guildenstern killed. Ironically, Rosencrantz and Guildenstern deliver themselves to their own deathbed. Back at home, Ophelia goes crazy, and Laertes comes home to a disaster asking everyone, "Who killed my father?" Hamlet is then kidnapped by pirates and sends for bail money. He's now on his way home to Denmark. Ophelia drowns, which makes things even worse. Laertes agrees to the duel that the king has arranged.